So, let's get started. In order to reset a forgotten password in macOS Sierra, we need to start the Mac in recovery mode. Basically, after pressing the power button or restarting your Mac, and immediately after hearing the familiar chime sound, simultaneously hold down the Command and R keys. Continue holding down the Command and R keys and release when you see the Apple logo. After a few seconds or so, you should see the language selection window as shown. It should be noted, in the unlikely event that the recovery partition is not present on your Mac, then you will see the following screen after pressing the Command and R keys, where a temporary version known as Internet Recovery is downloaded to your Mac from Apple's Internet server. The download is started immediately if you've already entered your Wi-Fi SSID before or if you've connected your Mac to an Ethernet cable. Otherwise, you'll be prompted to enter your Wi-Fi SSID to continue. After the download is complete, which could take a while depending on your internet speed, you'll see the language selection window as shown earlier. Choose your language of choice and click on the right arrow button to continue, where you'll be brought to the macOS Utilities window. Now, from the menu bar, click on Utilities, then select Terminal. At the terminal prompt, type Reset Password. A pop-up window will appear, as shown, where you basically select the user whose password needs resetting. This can be an admin or standard user. Enter the new password of choice and a password hint if required. Then, click on the next button to continue. And finally, click the restart button to confirm. After the Mac restarts, you can now log in using your new password. Which begs the question, why bother creating an elaborate password in the first place if it's that easy to compromise your Mac? Well, to prevent someone beside yourself from resetting your password, watch the video titled Protect Your Investment, Mac Lockdown.